Hi everybody, welcome back to the Sweet Cupcakes channel. Today I'm going to be growing these pizza herbs growing kit. So I'm going to be planting here arugula, oregano, and basil. So I'm doing this outside so we don't make a mess. This kit comes with a planter, 3 soil discs, 3 seed packets, 3 plant markers, 6 colored paint strip, 2 paint brushes, paint palette, watering bottle, and shovel. Right here. So, I'm gonna get it open. So, I got it all set up and open. Comes with a watering bottle, some soil things, shovel, instructions, seeds, and then paint, and 6 to stick in the plants. So, but before we start, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button down below. Okay, let's get started. And read the instructions. Okay. So, I'm gonna paint this last. And I'm gonna place, it says to place the plastic liner inside the aluminum. So, I'm going to set these 3 up, soiling discs into a large bowl as big as a planter. And add 3 to 4 cups of warm water. Let the soil discs soak for at least 1 hour. You'll see them expand 6 to 8 times their original size. So I'll get started. Sorry about that. But anyway, I'm going to put all of the soil into the potter. I might want to take my watch off. That's probably a better idea, so I don't have to get it all dirty. Okay. I'm just going to use my hands because it's going to take a really long time.
Should I pause it?
Yeah. Okay, I got very messy from that. Totally full. So, divide your planter into 3 equal parts and place your markers on the soil at the front of each section so you don't forget what you planted there. Okay. Basil here. Arugula and oregano. Okay, it says to make 2 holes in each one with my fingers. I made 2 holes and 2 holes. So I'm gonna unbox the seeds right now.
Thank you.
So I filled the holes up with seeds, and I'm gonna have to fill the rest up with soil, fill the holes up. So I got some soil here. So now that the plants are all filled up with the soil, I just need to water them now. It's very hard. And that should be enough. All right, it's all done. Now we just need to paint it. So, yeah. Okay. Let's try to start.